Hello there. General, we got a little scorched, but we're inside Angrel's battlecruiser.
Yes, I knew you could do it. Now to end that Sith for good.
It won't be that simple. The sensor logs of Angrel's warship reveal he's amplified the vessel's reactors. That's a little trick he learned from me when I was interrogated by his spy on Taris. Blast his truth serums and mind probes. Disarming the desolator weapon will necessitate overloading at least 3 shielded reactor relays. No simple task.
General, Doctor, my team's moving out. We'll save Tython, or die trying.
Don't even think that. I expect us all to reach a ripe old age. Your signal's breaking up. May the...
Angrel's jamming our transmissions. He's coming for us.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, T7. Be careful out there.
talk later. Feels like we ought to be saving the galaxy right now. Jerk.
You will not steal my victory. Not now. I have sacrificed too much for this. I will avenge my son on you and all the Jedi.
Tarnas died because he refused to surrender. Don't make that same mistake.
Surrendering in my moment of triumph, that would be a mistake. I foresaw this confrontation. I welcome it. Today I forge a new era for the Sith. One where the Jedi are finally extinct.
Finish this, Angrel. I command it.
With pleasure, my master.
What was that? I felt the Emperor.
You are his child. His eyes, his ears, his weapon to command. Come, child, fight by my side. It's where you belong.
I'd rather jump out an airlock naked.
I can handle Angrel. Get yourself to safety.
There's no place safe from him. I won't leave you.
If you will not serve, you will die for Tarnas.
Ah!
Angrel's dead, and this battlecruiser's not far behind him.
Disappointing. Angrel was useful. This child must learn her place. And so will you.
Leave Kira alone. If you want to fight, face me in person.
That is unnecessary. I see futures in you. Futures I will not allow. Your future ends here.
Just stay down.
This child is unfinished, weak. I will make her strong. Now you will die. Even if my child must die with you.
No, I won't kill for you.
You're resisting him. Keep it up.
The dark side has no power over me. I am a Jedi. Gone. I won. I'm finally free.
Your life is your own, Kira.
And I have you to thank, Master. The ship's coming down on top of us. Let's get out of here.
The Force, you're alive. When I saw Angrel's battlecruiser explode, I feared the worst.
We had some close calls, but Angrel and his weapon are finished.
Saving Tython is becoming a habit of yours. Please come to the surface. Bring your Padawan to the Council Chambers. We all have much to discuss. Welcome home. The Jedi owe you a debt of gratitude we can never repay.
The Jedi wore Republic medals. Your robe would be covered in them.
Only wish Master Orgus could share in this victory.
I'll honor his legacy to the end of my days.
We all will. He was a great teacher and a good friend. We've lost one of our noblest masters, but in his place stands a Jedi without equal. And you, Padawan. I knew you'd remain true to us.
I see no reason why we shouldn't make Kira a full-fledged Jedi Knight.
I agree. My troubled former Padawan has matured into a fine Jedi.
As leader of this council, it's my pleasure to promote Kira Carson to the rank of Jedi Knight.
You mean it?
It seems only fair. You did help save the galaxy.
So this is what it feels like, being respectable.
Danger to Tython is over. We're getting fresh reports of hostilities all over the galaxy. Another war with the Empire seems inevitable.
Darth Angrel was the spark that lit the flame. Even in failure, he inspired the Sith to violence.
But he also forged our greatest weapon against the darkness. The Force has shown me what lies ahead. The futures of many rest on your actions. You will decide the fate of the Jedi, the Republic, the galaxy.
I'll defend the Republic to my dying breath.
May the Force be with you, with all of us.